Everyone, it's the Thrifty Hammy.
Look who's here today. Yes,
pretty boys. So, as you can see, I did adopt the gerbils, and they are so friggin' cute. I'll go into more detail about their story later in my next video, but I just wanted to show you them real quick and introduce them. So, ready to go. The agouti over here is taking quite quickly to the sand bath. I'm so happy. His name is Bo, after Bo Burnham.
Oh girl, I hope you don't think that I'm rude when I tell you that I love you, boo. I also hope that you don't see through this cleverly constructed ruse designed by a marketing team cashing in on puberty and low self-esteem. Desperate need to feel loved.
And the little dark-eyed honey in there, who's Minchin? That is Tim. I named him after Tim Minchin.
Thank you, God, for fixing the cataracts of Sam's mom. I didn't realize that it was so simple, but you've shown a great example of just how it can be done. You only need to pray in a particular spot to a particular version of a particular God. And if you pull that off without a hitch, he will fix one eye of one middle-class white bitch.
Those are two of some of my favorite comedians, and I don't know. I'm really bad at coming up with good boy names, so that's just what I went with. I keep accidentally mixing up their names, though, so we'll see if they stick. I still might change them, but we'll see. So, yeah, these are the boys, and I will be making, like I said, a more in-depth video probably tomorrow about my gerbils. So, yeah, check back soon. Like, rate, subscribe, ask questions, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye!